We had the mobile oil field learning unit visit us. There was sponsored by Halliburton, and what it was pretty much six stations, and within each station there were four like mini stations, and so students got to rotate through ultimately 24 stations where they got to learn about oil refinery, fracking, just everything having to do with the oil industry.
These are fake, but they're bits and they're pretty much life size and they can touch them. We have one that is a heat. So when they put their hands on it, it tells you how hot their hands are. So it kind of gives you the idea. One of them on three, it has the rocks and they'll glow from the ultraviolet. So if the rock glows, it has oil in it.
I didn't know how difficult it was. I thought it was just like dig a hole and then the oil comes out, but no, it's not. So I think this helps a lot more students with the interactive because it stays in their brain.
It goes really well with what we just covered, which was like, you know, how human activities affect ocean systems. But all we really get to show the kids is pictures, maybe little videos, but this was like more hands-on and it got more in-depth. They got to see, like they got to play with the robotic arm and how that relates to it. So to have this day where we got to, you know, really experience that, they were just so excited to be able to do that. And they had a lot of stations that, these are things that there's no way we would be able to bring into the classroom. And it was brought in just a simple way where the students could, you know, manipulate it, really see what was going on.
I think this school has set standards for all the other middle schools in PSJA, and to show them like, hey, look what we're doing, like, y'all gotta get up here too.